गुड मॉर्निंग स्टैंडर्ड फोर चिल्ड्रन, टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू स्टार्ट योर 8th चैप्टर मोर अबाउट फाइल्स एंड फोल्डर्स. ओके, फाइल्स एंड फोल्डर्स आई टॉट यू इन योर प्रीवियस क्लास, इजंट इट? फाइल्स एंड फोल्डर्स, यू नो हाउ टू क्रिएट फाइल्स एंड फोल्डर्स इन विंडोज. सो वी हैड डन ओके क्रिएटिंग फाइल्स व्हेन आई वॉज टीचिंग यू पेंट प्रोग्राम. नो सो इन paint, you see this is paint program. So when we do drawing, okay, suppose okay, shapes, different shapes, okay, shapes are drawn. Now if I want to save this, so for this we need to create a file. You know it that in computer whatever work we do, we have to save it in the form of file because computer saves it in the form of file. Understood? So for this we have to create file. So to create a file, we have paint button here and save as command is there. So save as. So this is file name box. You are already knowing this box, hana? File name box. So here we write file name. It by default it is written untitled, but I don't want this. So I'll write here shapes, 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 isn't it? So shape, this is file name. Where do you want to save this file? Okay, suppose desktop. Okay, shapes file, desktop, done. Then click on the save button. Okay, location you have to decide where you, if you don't decide location, so by default it will be saved in documents, it will be saved in the document, but here I am mentioning desktop location, desktop. Then click on save button. It is saying that shape, this file is already existing. Do you want to replace it? No. So what I'll do, I'll change its name, shapes, shapes 1. Okay, this is shapes 1 file. Save. Clear? Now file is saved and you can see now file. This is shapes. Shapes file. Understood? Just now we have created this file. Okay, I taught you this thing in your previous class, how to create file. And to create folder, suppose if you want to create folder on desktop, so do right click. Okay, here is new option. Okay, when you click on new option, no? So it shows you sub menu. This is sub menu. And in this sub menu, first option is here of folder. Okay, folder. Click on folder. So this new folder icon appeared now. Now it is asking you to write name for the folder. Okay, so we can do it. By default it is written new folder, but I don't want this. Okay, so press backspace key, it is gone now, and now write its name. So, I'm writing my folder. Okay, my folder. So this way we create folder. Understood? So creating file and folder, this I already taught you in your previous class. Okay, now in this chapter more about files and folders, no, page number 105. Okay, 105 page number. First topic is given, copying a file or folder. Copying a file or folder means here creating duplicates, duplicate of file. Okay, duplicate, copy of file or a folder. Okay, so for this, first of all we have to go to computer icon. This is computer icon here, computer. You have to click on this, do double click. Okay, so this is computer icon window. Okay, computer icon window. Now you have to make copy of a file. So where is your file? You have to find out where is your file. Okay, files copy you want to make, no? So my file shape, just now we have created shape one, it is on desktop. So click on desktop. Now this right side pen, it start showing all the files of rights of desktop. Okay, to copy file now we have to select the file which has to be copied, no? So this is shapes one. I want to make its duplicate. Okay, so select it, done. Then go to the here organize button, click. So copy command is here. To give copy command, no, you can use Control plus C keyboard shortcut. Okay, so copied. Now where do you want to place this copy? Suppose here in my folder, just now I created this one. So double click, it is open. Now go to the organize button and click on paste. So you can see it is pasted now. Okay, so this is duplicate, okay, of shapes one. Okay, because one duplicate it's here and it's original is here. Go to the back button. So shapes one. Shapes one, it is here also in desktop, and this shapes one, it is in the my folder also. Okay, so two copies. Okay, see, close computer. Shapes one, it is on the desktop, and here when we open my folder, so shapes one, it is in my folder. Clear? So this way we create copy, duplicates of file. Understood? Now, next topic is moving a file or folder. Okay, moving a file or folder means here no. We are going to move a particular file from one place to another place. Understood? Now here you see I have this stars file. Okay, it is on the desktop. Okay, now I am going to move this stars file from desktop to another folder. Clear? Move. And for this now we use cut and paste command. So again, where do we have to go? We have to go to open this computer icon. Clear? Computer icon here, double click, open. Now which file you have to move now? So select its location. It is on the desktop. Now find out your stars file. I have to move this stars file. Where is it? Here. This is stars file. Select. Selected. Now move. Okay. We have to remove this file from desktop and place it in the another folder. I have one folder, Anusuya. You can see. Okay. So from desktop I am going to move this file into the Anusuya folder. Understood? So see, go to the organize button. Here is organize button. Okay, click cut command is here. So now you can see star file, it has been hazy now. And here I want to place this file. I want to move this file to this folder. Open and go to the organize and click on paste. See, star files has come in this folder, stars. Clear? So this way we can move a file from one place to another. Okay, now you can see star file is no more here. It was here only, no? Stars file. Now it has been moved to the Anusuya folder, in this folder. Okay. Close. This is called moving a file. Now renaming. We can rename a file or folder very easily. Okay. And we have several files here. Okay. So suppose I have file on desktop. Painting file. Okay. In this painting file, I have three flowers. Okay. Close. So this painting file, I want to change its name. I want to change its name into. Okay, so this painting file, I'm going to change its name. Okay. Changing a file name is called renaming. Renaming a file. Okay. So so first of all, select the file whose name you want to change. Done. Selection is done. Okay. Now go to the organize button. Here is your organize button. Click, and in this organize button you have option here, rename option. Click. Okay, now you can see this painting, this file name, it is highlighted in blue color. Okay, means now you can change its name. Press backspace key. Okay, the painting name, it's now removed. And now you can give its new name, three flower. Okay, three flowers. So this way you can change the file name. Understood? Okay, now file name is changed from painting to three flowers. Now next topic is deleting a file or folder. A folder, if you don't want, okay, that can be deleted. So suppose here I have which file should I delete now? ASDS, this file. Okay, I want to delete this file. ASDS file. Okay, now to delete this file, first of all select it. Okay, then go to the organize button here, and here is a delete command. Delete this command, click on it. So before removing this file, no, computer will ask you, are you sure you want to move this file to the recycle bin? You know that recycle bin, it is a folder. Okay. And this recycle bin folder stores all deleted files. Okay. So you have to click on yes if you are sure you want to delete this file. So yes. Okay. See, ASDS file is no more now here. Okay, done. Deleting a file or folder. Now, the topic is restoring deleted files or folders. Okay, page number 109. Okay. Restoring file means bring back files from recycle bin to its original location. Okay, that is called restoring. Okay, file which you have deleted, means move the file to the recycle bin. Now you can restore it back to its original place. Just now we had deleted ASDS file. Okay, so for this we have to open recycle bin folder. Where is recycle bin? Okay, go to the desktop. Here is recycle bin. Okay. Recycle bin. Do double click, and now find out where is your file ASDS. So many files are here, no? All are deleted one. So ASDS, select it. Okay, done. Now after selecting this option, sorry, the file, ASDS. Select restore. Restore this item. Here, this is the option. Restore this item. Okay. Click on it. Or you can do right click also. The right click shows you restore option. Okay. And here is the option restore this item. So click it. Okay, so that file is moved now. Okay, now it is on its original place. You can see ASDS file on the desktop. See, back to its original place. This is called restoring a file. Restoring a file. Restoring a file means bringing back file from recycle bin to its original place. Understood? Now, if you want to delete a file or folder permanently, okay, file which will not be restored, okay, will not bring back to its original place. So that is called deleting file permanently. Okay, so for this, open recycle bin. Here, do double click. Okay, now which file you want to delete permanently? Select. Okay, select that file, and then empty the recycle bin option. Here is the empty the recycle bin. Okay, when you click on this, here, empty the recycle bin option. So, file will be deleted permanently. Are you sure you want to permanently delete this? Okay, children, when you select this empty the recycle bin option, no? So, it will empty recycle bin, means all items, I have 73 items here in recycle bin, all will be deleted permanently. So don't use this option. Okay, click on no. Particular file you want to delete, suppose the shapes one, if you want to delete this file permanently, so select it and then go to the organize button and click on delete. Click on delete. For that particular file, delete. Now it will ask you, are you sure you want to permanently delete this file? Let's click on yes. So only that file will be deleted. Okay. That file will be deleted permanently. Now you won't get it back again. Understood? Clear? Empty the recycle bin will empty entirely. Understood? Means all item will be deleted permanently. Clear? Now, next topic. Not tampering with others' files and folders. Okay, so this is one instruction you are given. Okay, don't tamper with other people's file. Okay. Tampering means, what is the meaning of tampering? Interfering in someone's work in a harmful manner. Okay. Don't change other content of other people's file. Understood? In computer lab, no, sometimes bad students, okay, malicious minded students, okay, they do it, okay, without taking permission. They delete files, okay, or they do changes in the file. So this is called tampering, and you are not allowed to do this. Understood? Don't tamper. Clear? If you want to do something, if you see that girl has done something wrong in the file, so take her permission, okay, take her permission for doing the changes in file. Understood? Without taking permission, don't do it. Clear? So, in this chapter, we have seen many things, how to make duplicates of a file, how to move a file from one location to another. Then we have seen how to change a file or folder's name. Okay, folder's name can be changed. Select the folder. Okay, do right click. Okay, my folder. And here is the option rename. Okay, rename option. Now you can see name is highlighted with blue color. Means now you can change file. Press backspace key and then type whichever folder you want. Write folder 2. Okay, folder 2. So this way we can change folder name also. Understood? Folder 2. Simple, it is quite simple. Select folder, do right click, and it will show you here rename option. Okay. Select rename option. So through that you can change file's name, folder's name. Clear? Deleting a file or folder, deleting file, folder from recycle bin means permanently delete, deleting the file we had done, and restoring also we had done. Okay children, so this chapter is finished. If you have any query, any doubt you have regarding this chapter, you can ask me through the WhatsApp group. Okay, and question and answer in upcoming days I'll send you. Okay, through group, classwork and homework I'll give you. Don't waste your time children, exams are very close now. Okay, in next month you will have your exams. So spend your time on your self studies. Okay. Take care of yourself children. Bye.